The US Army is working to produce eco-friendly smoke grenades. The current devices use 70-year-old technology which creates zinc chloride. They're looking at upgrading to a zinc-free, non-toxic alternative that has low risk of contaminating water supply.